offender.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, men, it's so unfair because men can, like, let themselves just, you know, go and still somehow be distinguished.
But can I?
Whereas women are held to a completely different standard. It's very unfair.
Absolutely. I sort of like men. She likes fat men.
Go ahead. You recycle these? You should get some new furniture. If you need some money, I... Okay.
Yeah.
Look, I'm sorry. I wouldn't have come if... Except she needs help carrying all this stuff. I ran into Mitchell. Said you went down to Camden Yards and caught a game. Said you had a hell of a time at the circus bar. Said you get along real good with one of the girls working there. I haven't been down to Baltimore in years. Ginny's having a girl. You hear that? Jesus. Remember that time we went to the beach? And Nana took us out for a walk? She couldn't remember which hotel was ours. Stopped at that convenience store and we played that game where you shoot the stingray. That was the first time I ever rode in a taxi. You too, I guess. Talk to mom lately? Yeah, me neither. You want to say something? I can hear it if you want. You always drink at 10:30? Or is this just part of the show? You can do what you want. I didn't know this was gonna happen. You and the goddamn motorcycles. I told you not to ride them, so did she. It's goddamn foolishness. We didn't know you were gonna make it.
That's my pan.
Honey, I've got plenty of pans. I'll get those. Let's go to the car.
Right.
Yeah.
I like that.
Yeah.
I like that.